get started, open trakaxPC and find the folder containing your video files. Click on the folder to open it and you'll see your videos. Before we begin editing, there are a couple of ways to edit your video. You can edit the video directly in the mixing window, or you can use the track cutter. Firstly, I will show you how to edit your video in the mixing window. In the media browser, I can preview a video file by clicking on it once to see if I want to use it. If you're happy to use it, simply drag and drop it into the mixing window. If your video contains audio, the video will be split over two channels, one audio channel and one video channel. You can use the scroll wheel on your mouse to zoom in and out of the mixing window and position the play bar by double-clicking in that area. To trim the video, move your mouse over the start or end of the video segment. When the trim handle icon appears, click the left button on your mouse, hold it down, and move the mouse to shorten the clip or make it longer. You can also grab the play bar to view the frames of the video clip. If the video file has an audio file also, make sure to edit this channel as well. Another option is to edit your video in the track cutter. This is a great option if you have a longer piece of video and would like to cut certain sections out with precision. In the media browser, I can double click on a file to place it into the track cutter, or simply drag and drop it onto a free tab. You can have multiple files open in the track cutter. To edit a section, click and hold the left mouse button and drag to create a highlight box. When created, this box can be moved around and trimmed to make a precise edit. Again, grab the play bar to view the frames of the clip. I can also right click and use the snap start to play cursor and snap end to play cursor functions. This makes it really easy to make exact cuts. If I'm happy with my edit, I can copy and paste the highlighted area into the mixing window. This is now a new segment, which can be further edited in this window. And that's how easy it is to edit your video clips in trakaxPC. If you have any questions or comments, we would love to hear from you.